नमस्ते, मेरा नाम नीरज है. माई नेम इज़ नीरज. आई एम फ्रॉम नॉर्दर्न पार्ट ऑफ इंडिया. माई सिटी नेम इज़ चंडीगढ़ एंड इट्स 250 किलोमीटर्स फार अवे फ्रॉम न्यू दिल्ली. माई हजबेंड वॉज इंटरेस्टेड टू सेटल इन ऑस्ट्रेलिया, सो दे हैड अप्लाई फॉर परमानेंट रेजिडेंसी एंड आई केम टू ऑस्ट्रेलिया विद माई हजबेंड एंड माई सन. एंड I have been in Australia for a year and a half. When I came to Australia, I feel nervous due to my English, because I'm not so good in speaking. Yeah, I have done my qualification, everything in English, but in India we never speak English. Now I am learning English from Praise in Reservoir. All the time I feel I am scared, I can't speak, I can't do this. It's very difficult for me to settle in different country. I got lot of information from Praise, yeah. Not for English, for every type of information. Regarding health, regarding your budget. And they also provide childcare for my son. I also get good friends, some of my friends belongs to Iraq, some from Croatia, Italy, so, and I also get information regarding different culture and their different languages. Yeah, so I like Praise because I get lot of things from Praise. My first health related issue was when my husband had a toothache, and we searched on the internet and we found Royal Dental Hospital, and we called them and they refer us to Darebin Community Health. Yeah, when I first came to Darebin Community Health, I say I don't know how much they can charge for us, because I have a Medicare card, I have a concession card, so cost is very less. Yeah, and my husband needed a filling, which was done very efficiently. All doctors and all staff are very polite. First, we came to Darebin Community Health. I think this is only for dental. But when after some time, when we saw lots of information, there's also help for eyes, also available eye specialists. Also dental, there's also lots of help for refugees, and all the like help for stress and different type of therapies there. And so maybe 20 more than 20 services is available in this Darebin Community Health. There's also children corner, and my son is busy with toys, and my son is engaged with their children section. Healthy means having balanced nutrition and active lifestyle. Don't like junk foods or unhealthy snacks. I'm vegetarian, or in Australia I find all the things are non-vegetarians. Yeah, we mostly went to Indian grocery shop. We got all different type of lentils, rice, flour, and soups, Indian soups. So we always try to prepare food at home and don't eat too much junk food. I have been in Australia for a year and a half. Still, I sometimes feel I am a new to Australia, new immigrant to Australia. Yeah, I advise, if you are not so good in English, just speak, or just for your face expression, for your hand, just explain what you want and what you want to say. Please, can you speak slowly? You don't feel embarrassed. Speak like, yeah, I am a I am from this country, so English is my second language. Can you please speak slowly for me? You can do it if you try it. So it's good to just speak it for any type of information you want.